APS is taking another stab at redistricting tonight. The Board of Education redrew the map it first approved back in January after getting input from the community, including complaints from a Latino rights group. LULAC contends the original map denied Hispanic residents fair and adequate representation. The new boundaries are posted on the APS website, and the board is expected to vote on that map tonight.